guys, it's me, the burning bird, eventually, but I'm just X-PhoenixWing, here to be the phoenix of this game. No, I'm just playing. It's been a minute since I said I would post anything live, now that I got through all that pre-recorded footage. Not much has changed my world. See, but I need 3 of these, and you guys probably know what I'm doing. Making me a diamond? No, I'm making a diamond pickaxe. And the reason I'm making a diamond pickaxe, excuse me, is to get more obsidian so I can make an enchant table. And I think if I can get that lava source, it should be good, but I may need another bucket. Cause there's a couple lava sources around. I'm pretty sure I know. I think I know the steps on how to make a city. I do believe. Now, am I 100% sure? No. If I could just build across, that would be great. Dirt is such a great building block. I said shimmy, but we're just gonna shimmy. And, okay. I was somehow... Let's not do that. And none of that down here. Sweet. I really hope that was... I think there's another piece up there. I'm sorry, little piggy, but I need you. What the? How the? Piggy! Thank you. Oh, there's a skull right here. Let me, did not know that was still here. It's lagging this bad, but okay. We're gonna swim. That's a traveler. Oh no. I do know how to make obsidian. The only obsidian we need right now is this one. Here, if you crouch up and down, it goes faster. No, it probably doesn't. It's just don't try. I got it. Sweet. If you could, not serve. I do not have... Can we use bone... Excuse me. Can I use bone... or oatmeal to grow sugarcane? Because I don't know... Oh my god. Because I don't know if that's a thing. Because if we can... good. guys, so back to seeing if we can, first off, come on, can oatmeal grow sugar cane? Oh. I never knew that was that is interesting. I did not know. Oh, I should waste a 2 on that for no reason. Don't know why stuff is floating down like that, but that's interesting. How much do I need to make a page? Don't know. I think I just need 3. I'm happy that's a thing, because that would have taken me a while. Now, something I realized is, I'm not exactly sure what I need wheat for. Made a whole farm for wheat. But I did not think why, though. And I have a poison potato now. Can I cook said poison potato? Can you cook a poison potato? Cannot cook a poison potato. I guess he's not, actually. I'm not sure why everything is acting strange, like it's in zero gravity. But, okay. Interesting. But, you know, it's nice to be back and recording some. It has been a while. What you're probably going to see me do in this episode is tear down these two buildings and modify this area. I might make this a farm. I might end up demolishing... This is... How you make a map area. Oh. Well, you see, I didn't look in that chest very well, apparently. There was already paper, and I didn't need to do that and waste my bone meal on just sugarcane. So I have an idea. So what if we make this part right here, potatoes. This will expand our beets, and when time comes we'll probably have carrots. I'm not quite sure how I want to do this farm or what exactly I do plan on doing with everything here. don't have leather on me, I don't think. We'll just go ahead and do that. I guess we can plant the rest of this. Boop. And boop. Boop. Is there anything up here? Actually, I think that is why I did that, because I think red gives more, what is it called? It gives you more overall in how long your food stays in your bar, if I'm correct. I still don't know what this does. Okay. That's interesting. I was wondering why it didn't have... I like that, I like that. Now, if there was a cow anywhere, that would be super, super dandy and help. Oh my god. No seeds. Everyone's doing alright and everything's going good. Nothing crazy's going on in anybody's life in the while. Hope everybody's doing good. Everything's calming down now. It's always good to hope for the best for people because you never know what they're going through. We'll make this part just wheat. Up until right here. Let me use a huge area over here to plant whatever I want to plant. Okay. I should have leather that I need in my chest, hopefully. I forgot I made different ways to get up here. I do hope I don't need to go out and kill any animals. There's a lot of sheep. A lot of chickens. I don't see any cows. And I wish I had a saddle. There was actually something I wanted to go down into the mine for that I just now remembered. I think that's all the leather I need to make a book. Oh, it's 3-1 leather. Oh, yeah, so I had the leather the whole time. I don't know what I was talking about. There's that obsidian. I thought I placed that. And it's 2 diamonds. Oh, yeah. That's... got an enchantment table. For now, we'll just set it there. What enchants can I get at the moment? Efficiency. I feel like that's all I can really get. Sharpness 1. You know what? For 3 levels. How does this work again? So cost of 2, cost of 3. I got sharpness 1. I feel like that's... That was a... Oh, gosh. So what is going on? Well, that wasn't too bad. We have a food chest. Start throwing items in there. And, where do I put this poison potato? put it under the... that. Got that sorted. And coal. Put the coal in here. For now. Yeah. And we won't take the iron pickaxe right now because we don't need it. Excuse me. Now that we have something a little stronger, actually, how do I... My shield, my chest plate, and pants are almost broke. Okay. Let's see if I remember how to get down here really quick. Well, I mean, I knew how to get down here, but there's an area I want to check out. I think it was... this way? And then the rest you might just see as sped up footage of me tearing down a building. And I may do that in 2 episodes. I do want to keep exploring that area, but I want to do that live. Or as I'm recording what I consider live. Because I think it'd be cool. That's something I realized. I don't think I've went up here. I don't think I can... Hello? Okay. I don't think I've been up here. There's more lapis. I didn't even know this was an opening. This is how you get up here. So where's this go? Is it just another opening? It is just another opening to right here. Okay. But I'm on the right track about where I wanted to go. Give me that dirt. I'll mine it with whatever I want to mine it with. Spider. Spider, that was rude. It tried to knock me down to my death. But we were smarter than the spider. Snagging iron still, because we're gonna need quite a few. Don't die. Oh, I made a mistake. That was a mistake. Oh, that hurt. That hurt a lot. I think it was this way. Oh, you're a big slime. I'm sorry, slimes, but I need you. I think it was this way? Was there anything this way? I think this way was a dead end. It's been a minute since I last played, guys, I'm sorry. Do you think this way was a dead end? If I remember correctly, I don't think there was anything back here. Yeah, I don't think there was anything back here. I went somewhere, there was something I did not get to explore last time. Don't know. It was near a water source, I remember that. I don't think it was down there. Was it? I don't think it was. No, I don't think there's anything down there. I think this way was a complete dead end. I wonder where I found that one spot. You're still kicking it up here. Just don't suffocate, please. I think you guys look pretty cool. Where? Where did I find that one place? There's an area I wanted to explore. don't think I was. Is it this way? No, I've been this way. I do not remember where that area was. So I've explored a lot, I just don't remember what all I explored now. I'm just gonna have to go back to that footage and find that little cavern thing. Because it was something I had never seen before. I don't remember how I got there. Snag this coal, iron. What is wrong with me? I should know the difference between coal and iron. What's that up over here? Oh, it's just that block. Okay. Ouch. Ouch. I want to kill myself. Do you wonder where I went that one time? Oh, I think it was down here with the lava. Ouch. I think it was down here somewhere. I didn't know. I think it really was down here. Don't think it was that way. I think it was this way. Yeah, I think it was this way. Was it this way? Something tells me it was this way, but I don't think it was this way. No, but I'm getting closer to where I think I knew where it was. Because I think this way was a dead end, so I don't have torches to light this area up last time. So it was just a dead end. There's a resource I can come grab later. I don't need now. But it was something like this. Where did I see this last time? Don't remember. So that's gonna mind boggle me for a while. So I definitely thought it was this way for a second. Is it this way? That's how you get that way. Unless it was up this way. Don't think I completely explored up here. Spider? Get back, spider. I don't think it was back here. Oh my god, this goes out. Farther back here. And that's a creeper that I don't want to deal with, so no, this is not the correct way either. feel like it was this way. Unless it was down in that little... I might have to cut some stuff out. It's up here. I come up here last time. Yes, yes, I did. So no, it's not up here. Oh. They died. So was it a dude down here? Was there anything down here? Don't tell me that this was it. So where did I see that last time? There's a whole thing I was gonna go explore with you guys, and now I don't know what happened to it. I think it's this way. I think I actually found it. I think it was this way. Okay. Yeah, I think this is it. Yep, here we go. Now we're on the right track. So it was over this way. It's back here somewhere. It's back here. Really, is it not back here? Oh, it's up, yeah, it's up there. Okay. For some reason I had it in my head that it was down. So it's up. Oh, I guess that would make the sense of the odd shape. Okay, so let's... Because I could hear mobs that I just couldn't figure out. This. Oh, I think we found it. What is this? What is this? Log of Amosite. What is the white stat? The sound that that thing was making just left me speechless. What is this? Oh, it's a mob spawner. I see goodies. What is this? Piercing? seeds, gunpowder. I think that's red. Name tag? Sweet, I need that. It's a golden apple. CD, oh no. My inventory's full. Oh. That is a crazy find. I didn't. I see you. I also see something over this way. I knew I saw eyes. I don't think this cave ever ends. This mine just keeps going and going. It goes down there even farther. I'm gonna need so many torches to light this whole area up just to understand how big this area is. But that's... So we're going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Going 10 blocks down. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. So I think if we were to mine straight through here, we could get there. Let's check this out.
Maybe if we just kept going straight, we could get to that cave. I do believe. Because it should just be straight through here. Trying to mine that way, so I'm finding a place to mine this way. Alright, let's try this. See if we can get there this way. I'm so confused.
This doesn't make sense to me. So I'm right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So we're down 12, go up 1, up 2, 3, up 4, so we're at 8. 4, 5, 6, 7, 9. Shouldn't we? Should be somewhere here. Guys. Unless I'm mining in the wrong spot? I don't know. But now that we found all that, I'm gonna go back. Now that I know where it's at and how do I get here. Cause I knew all this was a little familiar, I just couldn't remember the route to get there. But I might have to cut the video here, guys. thought I'd had more time, but my time's getting cut short right now. And I'm definitely sorry for that. But I'm happy you guys did get to see, and I am happy I'm able to upload at least one video right now. But finding that spawner and finding that block that I already forgot the name of, when I get up here I'll remember, because I'll be able to look in my inventory if I could not get stuck in a water torrent. Thank you. Should be able to sleep.
Respawn point set.
That you can only sleep at night. I'm actually stuck. So I need an anvil. That's another reason I was getting all that. All these. I need that. But like I said, my time's getting short. I do hope you guys liked it and can leave me a like. I greatly appreciate it. Or just clicking on my videos is a good way to inspire me as I'm figuring more and more stuff out. There's more and more blocks I've not seen before. So this is what kind of makes mining somewhat difficult now. Because I used to always carry at least one, two blocks, that way I didn't have to do much. Block of amethyst. Amethyst shard. So can I do anything with amethyst? I can make it a block. Firework star? Sulker sensor? Soul of campfire? Soul campfire, don't know. Different signs. Smithing tool. High experience ingots. I don't know what any of those mean. Thank you all so much, as I'm struggling right now to figure out what in the world I just discovered. You guys are awesome, and thank you for everything. And I'll catch you all in the next one. What is this? Oh, this is the other thing too. Oh, because I have a whole stack. That's why. Okay, interesting. I'll see you guys later.